No, it's always found material, like old paper or... Yeah, but I paint on everything. You know, doors. I like doors. Wooden panels.
We've seen cardboard and plastic. Just pretty much you paint on whatever's available.
Yeah. So. Whatever I think will make a good painting. And then I'll take something and turn it into a piece of art. And that's what I do.